JR, you remember Mr. McNally? The rest of the boys?
Glad to see you again, JR.
Frank.
Boys.
How you doing over there, Doc?
You've been a major asset to the Astros, JR.
Yeah, but...
I'm afraid we're going to have to give you your release.
Forgive me, Frank. As in the present.
Mr. Cruz and I have drawn up a generous compensation plan.
You called me all the way down from Arizona for this shit?
Mr. McNally and I spent quite a bit of time on this, JR.
Right.
And the fact is, you're just not rebounding.
Mother for over 30 years now. I've heard everything, seen everything. Now, whose bright idea was it to sneak in here? Just don't stand there looking stupid. Step forward. Well, 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 the truth is finally out. Oh, what did I tell you I was gonna do to you if I caught you sneaking in here again?
You said you was gonna whoop my ass.
Uh-huh. Okay, come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Okay? Okay? Come here, okay? Come here. Come here, come here, come here, baby. Come here, baby.
Did I win?
Buy me a beer?
Damn, girl, I'll buy you anything you want.
I know you.
You know I am.
Mm-hmm. You come in here all the time. I know all about you, lover boy.
Lover boy? You know so much about me, and what was my ERA in, it's 1973.
Equal Rights Amendment? Let's take a So, is it true you're really rich?
Shit. Who the hell been lying to you, little girl?
Oh, ain't nobody been lying to me. I done heard all around town you got loads of cash in the bank.
How the hell you heard of some bullshit? Maybe 3, 4, 5 years ago I did, but I'm selling them damn cars right now.
Oh, yeah, I've seen you at Mars Car Lot. You sell cars over there.
Sell one when somebody buys one.
Where you live?
Over there at Garden View Apartments, across the street. You look like
you're just born today. I know that place. And you wanna get away? Ain't no garden and ain't got no view.
Yeah, you got them words, baby.
I'm Letitia.
JR.
So, what's a rich guy like you doing living in a place like Garden View?
I got that gold laid out in the bathroom, right? Real nice, and my bed. My bed got them satin sheets and shit. Real big bed, shit. You wanna see my bed?
Yeah.
What did she say?
She say she didn't see nothing.
Look, here they come. You know he's gonna kill them both, right?
Hey, I wanna find them as much as you do, all right? Now, you have any fucking idea where they went?
No. My sister never leaves the city. About your nephew.
You're the one that tried to kill him.
Look, I scared him, okay? And I knew what I was doing with the phone book.
Yeah, well, I don't know. He's a smart kid. He's probably out of town by now, but I got all my people out looking for him.
All right. Well, you got to promise me that if you hear anything, you're gonna let me know.
You hear that? Suddenly we're making promises here. I'm
fucking serious.
What y'all ready to do? We all got guns, motherfucker.
Amigo, nobody's better at a Mexican standoff than a real Mexican. Enrique. Okay, then. And I need to know now how far you're willing to go, that you're not gonna try to fuck me.
Look, you got my word. This ain't about black and Mexican no more. This is about family. We taking them down together.
I never liked that Russian money going anyway, man. All right.
Daddy?
Oh, hi, baby.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Daddy?
I came here to see my little girl graduate. And I see her become engaged to some guy I find her in bed with. That's kind of rough on an old man.
Oh, Daddy, you are not an old man.
Tell that to my prostate. When you first decided to leave the group and go to college, I was really hurt. But I was proud. You're the first member of the family to go to college. Did you know that?
Yes, Daddy.
But I guess I've been secretly hoping that one day you would come back and join the act with me and your mother.